New details tonight about a wild chase after a botched burglary in El Cerro Mission.
An 18-year-old suspect is behind bars, and as Rod Green reports, two younger accomplices are back home with their parents.
That's right. According to state police, this whole thing started just before 3 on Sunday afternoon when an El Cerro Mission couple came home to find a couple of unwanted guests. State police back out Monday searching the roadway near the Isleta Casino for stolen goods and possibly a gun used in a wild burglary and chase on Sunday. They say when an El Cerro Mission couple arrived at their home around 3 Sunday afternoon, they saw the front door open and a strange car parked nearby. The wife called police. The husband went to investigate. He was confronted by three would-be burglars ranging in age from 10 to 18. State police say 18-year-old Isaac Size pulled a gun and fired at the homeowner and his wife at least 3 times, then fled toward Albuquerque at speeds up to 100 miles an hour. He eventually crashed near the Sunport. Police caught up with the two juveniles near the crash scene with a carload of loot and chased Size to a home near San Jose and Broadway, where he was arrested after an hour-long standoff. From Santa Fe, state police tell me they're not sure exactly how the two juveniles got hooked up with Size.
Somehow he tricked these kids into coming along with him. He may have been one of their peers. He may have been an older cousin, and we don't know.
What Lieutenant Garcia does know is Size will be charged with attempted murder, aggravated battery, and possibly other crimes. The juveniles to face charges at a later date. Now, the clerk at magistrate court says no first appearance for Isaac Size is scheduled. They are waiting on the criminal complaint to be completed and filed.
The juveniles were turned over to their parents' custody while juvenile probation decides what to do with them.